head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Do set. As of all, set how he wants it. And we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 30-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds at the 42-yard line.
You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens?
From the 42-yard line, first down. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 29-yard line. So the run goes for a big first down.
The offensive line opened up some nice lanes to run through as well. Nice play.
He's on the run. That's a great tackle at the 18. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18. He's taken down at the 23-yard line.
The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
Hands on it and dropped it.
Hey, this guy's got to forget about the drop. Remember, he was in good position to make a play.
From the 23-yard line, it's third down. Fires right side, got his tailback. He's gobbled up in the backfield. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
Trying to take the lead by a field goal. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. Second down and 11. Ball on the 18-yard line. The ball is loose. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds.
The ball just kept scooting all over the place on the sideline, and it finally skipped out of bounds before anybody could claim it.
First and 10. Ball on their own 38.
Mike four.
Takes it left side, and he's brought down to the backfield. That's almost a few yards. That brings up 7-13.
Four down.
fires out to his wideout. And down he goes at the 48-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
From the 48-yard line, first down. Here's the give. He's at the 40. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. There's a strike complete. Gets past the tackler. Tackle made at the 16. From the 16-yard line, it's first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This is the eighth play of this drive.
See how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
From the 13-yard line, it's third down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Quick out to his receiver, and they'll score.
Saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And he adds the extra point. A 9-play, 81-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 33-yard line. And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
Good job by the junior linebacker to read the run and limit the play to a short game.
From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. Slings it out and it gets tipped. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. And that'll bring up a punting situation.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
Oh, excellent punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. 6 points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When his quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
From their own 17-yard line, second down.
incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
He lets it fly. He goes up and gets it. Tackle around the 40-yard line. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Gives it left side. And he's taken down at the 37. The back gets three on the carry.
The offensive line has got to do a better job of making space because that was just a punishing hit.
Quarter of play, and we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. 7-3, Wildcats. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. He's scrambling. And now he's going to improvise. Brought down at the 33. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop at about the 33-yard line. It has the distance, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Hands it to the back. He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 49. First and 10, ball on the 49. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
That's good for being 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Fakes to the back. And he's got all the time in the world. He's going to air it long. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. And he's shoved out of bounds at about the 3-yard line.
That's a deep 11 right there. That makes it first and goal.
This defense not wanting to give an inch here. And they're in. Touchdown. The extra point to tie this game up.
down the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Oliver fields it at the 19. Gets to about the 27-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Goes complete. He stopped immediately. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Room around the corner, and he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. And he has it on the corner, and he's tackled around the 35-yard line. Burns is waiting for the snap. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Fielded at the 11. Looking for the corner. Gets out to about the 31. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
And the halfback's got nowhere to go. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Steps out of bounds at the 32-yard line. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime packing. They'll bring him down at the 43. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
Now he's scrambling. Has some daylight. He's at the 40. He's taken down around the 34-yard line. First down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 34. Feeds it to the back. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. That brings up second and 8. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and down he goes at the 31. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked down. It's going the other way. Nice interception and an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. Complete. He's got room.
Nothing flashy at all. But now, that first down marker is a lot closer.
Makes it 76.
from their own 24-yard line. Second down. We played a half of football and a 10-10 tie in this game.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Locked up on the scoreboard at halftime, and not really much separation in terms of who's had momentum in the game either, David. It seems as if every move one team's made has been countered by the other.
Yeah, tick for tack. You score, I score. You hold, I hold. And, you know, this is two great teams going at it. And that's what's – it's always fun to see the chess match go back and forth. And, you know, the momentum swing one way and all of a sudden swing back the other way. But very rarely do you see it go back and forth, back and forth. And now we got it all gridlocked at the half, and it's a good ball game, and it's going to be fun to watch in the second half.
That's going to do it at halftime, just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, bud. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
Heading into the third quarter now. Tie ball game as we're set to resume play. Oliver takes it at the 12. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. From their own 29-yard line, second down. They get nice yardage on that run. Got an opening. Tackle after decent pickup. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 43. Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. And they picked up 4 yards on the scramble. First down grab by the receiver. He's tackled right around the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, first down. Tackle made at about the 43-yard line.
The defense needs to be careful. Safety might have made that play, but if he keeps coming up on the run, he'll be spaced downfield for the pass.
Tailback brought down for a loss. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He goes out of bounds at the 41-yard line. They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Run right side, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 21. Complete and taken down immediately. That's 4 yards on the play.
He took what the defense gave him that time, which is okay. It keeps the yards to go a little bit more manageable.
From their own 25-yard line, it's third down. Rid of this one. Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect, three and out. Good series for these guys.
Kelly is the deep man awaiting the return. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Kelly takes it at the 20. Tackle at the 33-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. He's at midfield. That's a great tackle at the 48-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 44-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
He lost the ball. It's scooped up, and it's a lineman that's got it. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Now he tries to buy some time, and he's taken down at the 32. Away here on second down.
Mike four.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
Sacks.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Stop at about the 29-yard line. So at the end of three, this one's all even at 10. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 30. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
Running backs can take some big hits when they go out on pass patterns, so you've got to be ready for it. That time, he took the hit and he dropped the ball.
Freshman, the 10, tackle at the 3. That'll push him over the 100-yard mark in receiving.
Even when he isn't open, the quarterback will still throw him the ball and just let him make a play. It really shows the trust that the quarterback has with his receiver.
First and goal as they look to take the lead. All the big boys are on the field now. Both teams have their big sets out there. And he's tackled at the 1 yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. And he's got the touchdown.
Offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 80-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. They'll bring him down at the 19-yard line.
Right, this has been a great game to watch. A lot of competitive spirit out there. The offenses seem to be going up and down the field. Back and forth we go. I think the winner will be which defense can make that pivotal stop to secure a victory.
The offense comes back out. And as I'm sure you'll remember, their last possession ended in a lost fumble.
You don't change your philosophy after one play. They'll be out doing the same thing as before, just with better awareness.
From their own 17-yard line, it's second down. Out of bounds, around the 27-yard line. To him before he could get back to the line. The quarterback decided to pitch it on the option, but the back had nowhere to go.
Just a perfect defensive scheme for stopping that. They got to the option before it got to them.
Just under 3 to go in regulation. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. And he picked up almost four on that halfback delay.
That brings him second and five.
From their own 39-yard line, second down. Came up with a nice catch that time.
Yeah, the big fella's pretty athletic for a tight end. And as a quarterback, it's always nice to have a big target like this to go to.
He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
But those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
From the 29-yard line, it's second down. Nice run up the middle. The Wildcats using their third and last timeout.
You know, Brad, on these third downs where it's third and medium, it gives the play caller a chance to run the football or to throw the football. And in this case, I didn't really think the defense was sitting back thinking about more the pass game, and it opened up some running lanes, and the offense was able to take advantage of that and convert for a first down.
He's taken down at the 13-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
From the 13-yard line, second down. Under a minute left. And it pays off. Touchdown. The play clock's at double zero. They just took too long.
Delayed game. Offense.
And he tacks on the extra point. So that's a 7-play, 65-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
Not looking so good for the offense. At this point, all they can do is put the ball in the air and hope.
Nothing left here except to see the clock hit zero. A comeback is just not happening. They come out on an empty backfield. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 17. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back the pass.
Slings it, and they make the stop around the 46-yard line. And he stops the clock with a spike. From the 46-yard line, it's second down. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. This one's over, folks. Just time for one more play to get some stats, so don't be surprised if you see everyone trying to pick this one off. This one's going deep to the end zone. The defender had it and then dropped it. This one's in the books, and our final score, 24-10, Cavaliers. 24. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.